Alright, this is episode 4 of 12 Days of Magic 2017. I'm here with my friend Carl, who's helping with this episode, so enjoy. Okay, so I've got a deck of cards here, right? And I also got the Joker. We're going to use this in the balls. First things first. I'm going to have to pick a card, and I'm going to make it kind of special. Okay. So I'm just going to go like this, just touch one. It's okay if I know what the card is, but I can't remember what it is, since it's made. Take a marker, and I'm just going to sign the card with your name, signature. I'll take a better. Now the card's a bit more special now, because now it's got your name, okay? If you get a famous, you can sell this on eBay or Kijiji, make some money off of it. If you're not going to sell it, I'm going to sell it.
Okay.
Alright, so we're going to use this in a moment, but we're also going to use here, actually got a lighter here. Zippo to be exact. Have you used one of these before?
My dad had one.
Check it out for you, make sure it's normal, not like a trick one or anything. Don't have it all in too long.
Okay.
Let me use this a moment. And hold your hand just like this. Are you right or left hand?
Right.
Okay, so just place your right hand on top. Squeeze tight, hold tight on that part. Okay. So, we're going to use the Joker. We're going to use the back of the Joker. I'm going to show you what I mean. Just do that. See it burn.
We're gonna
count this though. Okay. So now that I've done that, I'm gonna let it cool off a bit so it's not too hot. Now, you're gonna feel this. I don't wanna burn it, okay? So just let me know. Now, if I just carefully touch that on your hand, you feel it's warm, right?
Mm-hmm.
I want you to imagine that heat. Imagine it traveling through your hands, and then imagine the card in your hand starts to get warm as well, okay?
Okay.
Now, keep in mind this is just happening in her imagination. At this point, it's cooling off now, it's not as hot as before. If you think about this harder one, even though I burnt the Joker just a moment ago, that burnt mark, she likes to disappear to the Joker, but reappear in between your hands now. Reach your hand up. Card disappears the entire time. Watch her burn herself just right on the back of her card. And that's a powerful imagination.
You hope it's yourself the same.